The third annual FreshGrass Music Festival starts tonight in Bentonville.
That's right. It's a two-day event happening at the Momentary, and it features bluegrass music between two stages. FreshGrass Bentonville also includes workshops and square dancing. Emily Newman with Crystal Bridges in the Momentary says two-day and single-day passes are available for the festival, and everyone is welcome. With the possibility of severe weather tonight, here's what Newman had to say about the event.
If it does rain, the show will go on. If there is severe weather, like lightning or, you know, worst case than that, there will be a pause in the outdoor performances. And we'll be communicating that with guests online and through our social media channels.
Newman recommends bringing rain gear out to the event while also following their clear bag policy. Gates open this afternoon at 4 p.m.